We are following some breaking overnight news now coming out of Chesterfield, where police are investigating a deadly crash in the neighborhood near Iron Bridge Park. The crash happened close to 1 o'clock here this morning. Police say the driver of a 2016 Dodge Charger went off the road and hit several trees in a yard on Leisure Lane. The driver died at the scene. Police have not yet identified that person. The cause of the crash also under investigation.
And breaking overnight in